Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to synchronize text and image sliders using HTML, CSS, and Swiper.js, and also add the animated background to the text slider using Particles.js. Let's get started. First, let's look at the HTML structure. I'm adding a CDN for Swiper.js, but in this version, some errors occurred on tablet and mobile screens for this project. Each version might have different features or fixes that change the appearance, causing differences. So I'll use this version. We have a div with the class container. Inside this container, there are two swiper sliders, one for text and one for images. For the text slider, we have three slides. Each slide contains a city name and a short description. For the image slider, we have three images corresponding to the cities. Now let's look at the Swiper.js functions. We initialize two swiper sliders, one for the text and one for the image. The text slider has a vertical sliding effect. Long swipes ratio controls the threshold for long swipes. I mean, a lower value makes it easier to trigger a swipe. Watch slides progress enables progress tracking for each slide. We provide slide change with the mouse wheel or buttons, but the mouse wheel will only work on the text slider. The image slider uses a fade effect. Since I'll only control the whole slider with the text slider, I prevent the image slider from swiping, so I use the allow touch move for this slider. Now we can link two sliders with the controller. Let's move on to the CSS. Now I choose the fonts I'll use and add the source to the CSS file. I use the background color to make the two sliders look separate. We won't be able to use the border because of using clip path. For the text slider, we position it absolutely and set its width and height. Now I'm applying a clip path to give it a unique shape and a background color. The image slider is also positioned absolutely with a clip path to create a complementary shape. Each image is set to cover the full area of its slide. The text slides are centered using Flexbox. We also add some padding, colors, and font styles. I set the position of the third image to make it look better. I add an overlay so that the image colors are compatible with each other. Next, I give the style to the buttons. I think it looks pretty this way. Now we add the media queries to make the slider responsive. On the mobile and tablet screens, the text slider will appear below and the image slider will appear above. I also align the buttons in the middle. Finally, we add some particle effects using the Particles.js library. I'll use its GitHub repository for it. Since the particles appear in the text slider, I add this div there. Interactivity makes the particles respond to user actions like hovering and clicking. This adds a fun and engaging effect to the pages, making them more lively and interesting. I selected the bubble mode. While hovering over the text slider, it changes particles' size and opacity in a specific area. For style, it's positioned absolutely to cover the text slider. And that's it! We have a stunning text and image slider with synchronized transitions and animated particles. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!